A 2-year-long investigation and a selfie leads to a Golden Gate man facing 60 counts of child pornography. 25-year-old Brooklyn Clements turned himself in after deputies discovered more than 700 files of children having sex on his cell phone. NBC2's Jennifer Vakeless is live outside the Collier County Jail with more on an increase in these kind of arrests.
Well, Kelly, in 2018, 6 people were arrested on child porn-related charges in Collier County. The year after that, in 2019, that number jumped to 8. Now, after Clement's arrest this year, we have matched that number of 8 arrests, and it's only September.
We're all responsible to keep these children safe.
Children at play and neighborhood watch. Caution signs lining the roads of 25-year-old Brooklyn Clements' former neighborhood. But it was inside his home off Tequa Drive where he was committing child porn-related felonies for nearly 2 years.
It's very disturbing. You really just can't tell this person from one person to the other person. They look like normal, regular people.
The signal to law enforcement was a cyber tip from Google to the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children. Clements had downloaded an explicit video of a 10 to 12 year old. That was in December 2018. Last June, deputies obtained a search warrant for his phone, discovering 700 files of child porn, some victims as young as 4 years old. Yesterday, he turned himself into the Collier County Jail. The NCMEC says cyber tips like this are on the rise since the start of the pandemic. The Children's Advocacy Center of Collier County says so is screen time for kids.
So it's really important to, you know, keep kids safe and kind of know what's going on in their lives and also like in their devices.
Now this afternoon, Clements made his first appearance at the Collier County Courthouse. His attorney argued that his Asperger's syndrome hindered his judgment in this situation, but still his bond is set at $310,000. I'm live outside the Collier County Jail. Jennifer Vegas, NBC2.